injury, so it's the flu or a lower body injury for Metro. And his line, Joe, has played really well.
Quick centering pass. Oh, excellent stop by Nidamaki. He robs Ovechkin in the game's first minute with all the energy in the world. Pody straight away. Backstrom sends it on the way. Juggled by Nidamaki at the line. They keep it out.
Looked like he missed, played the puck. And Josh Bratton, the guy you just mentioned, just recalled from the Phantoms, sent down when it was Andreas Nodal back down to the American Hockey League.
Scott Hartnell rambles ahead, feeds the wing. Good move by Lupel. Fires it, scores! Jeffrey Lupel. On to Bradley, and right to the breadbasket of Nidamaki. There's no rebound. Folks, you can
Here
see today's
go.
Game.
Whoa! Oh!
Good night.
Man.
Good night, Riley Cote.
Oh, man! Decisive victory for Donald Brashear of the Washington Capitals. I mean, he really took it. Cote said, let's go, and Brashear gave it to him with about 10 straight to the mush.
Green with a look away, finding Ovechkin. 45 seconds with which to work on the power play. Green fires, pad save, Nidamaki. Big rebound all the way back to the flamethrower at the point. Ovechkin fires, glove save, Nidamaki. When I say the shots on goal are 20-2 for Washington. Ovechkin off the inside of the post. He had Nidamaki cleanly beaten. Light down low, stopped by Nidamaki again. Ovechkin holds, fires, stopped by Nidamaki. Backdoor look fair, he jammed it wide. And we still have 6:50 to go in the first. Boyd Gordon digging for it, Steckel fires. Nidamaki makes another wonderful stop with a pad. He actually overplayed that.
They've got to keep an even keel. They've got to continue taking it to the Flyers.
Look out, Upshaw with a bid there, stopped by Johnson, and now another commotion in front.
Well, the Flyers, on the other hand, are getting a little frustrated because the Caps have been dominating them. Like catching a ball, you don't push out at the ball, you let it come in. Same holds true in hockey.
Asham flying down the wing. Aaron Asham to the front. Bang, bang, play it. Johnson makes a sparkler on Powell. Vananen winds and fires right to the shins of Ovechkin, and he's gone. Alex Ovechkin's in. Holds, waits, fires, and Nidamaki sprawls to beat him and cover up. 5 minutes separating us from Pulte Holmes intermission live with the NHL on Comcast Sportsnet. Like, poke checked at the line by Andrew Alberts. And now Jeff Carter winding it up. Carter waits. Wrister, he scores! Jeff Carter.
He already has 9, and we're just counting down the last part of this second period.
You're not hallucinating. That did say 14 shots on the power play already. Uh-oh! Carter in. Breakaway shorthanded. He scores! The league leaders do it again. He leads the NHL in scoring with Thomas Vanek, and the Flyers have the lead by 3.
Back to a house of horrors for the Caps up here in Wachovia.
Fleischman, beautiful moves, and he pumped it wide. Follow-up chance, Ovechkin, and a diving. Nidamaki makes the stop.
And that's his 10th save against Alex Ovechkin himself.
Those kind of save games have followed Nidamaki around against the Thrashers. Another pad save, and the follow-up chance, too, on fair. Washington is closing in on 40 shots on goal and still with 3 minutes to go in the second period.
Just bang, bang plays, and that could cost this hockey team.
Carter hiding again. Carter with 2 goals as he knocked down Ovechkin. Alex bounces right back up. Ossie Vananen plays the boards. The guys in the orange sweaters, Carter makes the strip. Then he was battled back by Green. Fans wanting a call, none coming again. Hartnell to the front. Lupel fires. Pad save. Theodore. Rebound there. They score. Hartnell. With a 4-0 advantage and just 15 minutes to go in regulation.
Well, he's a guy too, Joe, that if you look at his numbers, he's a guy that scores in bunches in the calendar year 2008.
Backhand chance. Score! Caps get one back. It's Brooks Like.
Yeah, real nice play by Brooksy on the doorstep. Finally, they froze the goaltender.
wrestling with Alsner. Lupo providing support. Teeminen keeping it on the boards. Teeminen gets it back. He's got all day to pull the trigger. Feeds it across off the outside of the post. They score on the follow-up. It's Hartnell again. Kimmo Teeminen at a point position with Richards on the two-man advantage for the Flyers. Carter settles. Turns. Back door. Score. Simon Gagné. Gordon for Alsner. That's blocked. Lassie Kukkonen on the send out. This is a breakaway for Carter. He's in. Glove save, Theodore. Trying to get the hat trick for real.
We have to do all that.
We've done that in the past.
Yes, we have.
That's a train wreck, by the way. Flyers in. Set up. Oh, hello, Hartnell.
Well, now they don't have any hats to throw on the ice. Before there was about 60. Now there's only about 10 because they threw them prematurely when they thought Carter had a goal.
And then you lose in Cincinnati? Come on. This one's done. Philadelphia to congratulate a very deserving Antero Ninomäki. 47 saves. Carter and Hartnell do great damage on the score sheet. And this one is all Flyers by the final of 7-1.